Hey guys, what's going on? It's FIFA Fita here, and as you guys requested, a career mode FIFA gameplay. So, little backstory right here, I started a career mode like, oh man, I don't know, maybe 2 weeks ago, and I just like got over it, but I'm gonna be starting a new career, and I'm gonna be, y'all, I'm gonna do it step by step. Okay, newest squad, let's download the latest. I wanna have the best players on my team. And I was talking to my friend, and he said it'd be better to start off with a team like Nottingham Forest and like try to bring him up to the Prem. So I guess that's what I'm gonna do if I have the option, obviously. So player or manager? We'll do manager. And then maybe if you guys like this, I'll go ahead and do a player one as well. And the type of manager that I want, how about? This one looks super cool, the main one, look at them. Alright, first name. You guys know it's gonna be, wait, what? FIFA as the first name. Last name, you guys know the last name. Fita. Okay, nationality. We'll make him from, are these only options? Oh, that's E, okay. We will make him from, I was gonna say Iceland, but no, that's too mainstream. How about, okay, I'll find a really cool flag. How about that? Let's find a really cool flag. And then we'll, I really like the Moldova flag. That one looks really cool. Which one do we want to do? I don't have options to go down. The Qatar one is really, really cool. I really like that flag as well. None of these. Oh, this one's cool. Striped Uganda. I mean, it doesn't really matter, I guess, because I'm not going to be seeing the flag, but I'll be Uganda. Okay. England. Oh, I can. I can even. What? Okay, so I'll do the championship, and then I'll try to bring them up. Did he say Birmingham or not? He said Nottingham. Let's see. I'm checking. Nottingham Forest. Okay, let's see if I can find them. Oh, here they are. Okay, let's see. Domestic success medium. Continental is very low. Wow. Brand exposure medium. Financial low. Youth development medium. I have a 14 million transfer budget and a 79 million club worth. I feel like this is a lot. I feel like this is not going to be too much of a challenge. But either way, I'm still going to do it regardless. Match difficulty. Let's not overdo myself and professional. Look, I'm an experienced FIFA player and I do want to be challenged. Half length. Let's do them 4 minutes as low as possible. Currency, dollars. I'm American. European competitions. Of course we're going to enable that. We're going to go to the Champions League with this team. Transfer window, of course, enabled. International job offers enabled as well. Stadium. Which stadium do we want to use? That one seems really fancy. Al Jaid Stadium. So I think I might end up doing that one. Aloha Park. That one sounds cool too. Jeez, I don't know. I'll do Al Jaid Stadium. That one just sounds really cool. Edit? I can edit? Oh, I can pick it here. Oh, nice. Oh, this one's very fancy. Oh, I'm kind of thinking, do I want like a small stadium? For what, this one, oh my gosh, imagine. Oh wait, no, I have to think about the pitch. I cannot play on shady pitches where it's like all kinds of designs and stuff, because then I can't see the pitch as well. So we have to pick one that's not going to really interfere. We also don't want a really small stadium for when we make it into the Champions League. So, probably, I like this one, El Grandioso. That one's really cool. This one has too much on the pitch. Ivy Lane. Oh, this one's nice. Okay, not this one. Okay, let's do El Grandioso. I really like that one. That one's cool. Very, like, Olympic, you know? Stadium. We're gonna call it FIFA Fita Stadium. No disrespect, but we're gonna call it FIFA Fita Stadium. Oops. Is this caps? Take off caps. FIFA. Oh gosh. As you guys can tell, I haven't been playing too much recently. Oh, I forgot a stadium. FIFA Fita. How about Lane? Yes. I don't know why, but Lane. FIFA Fita Lane. Yes. Okay. And back. Apply and exit. I think we're good to go. FIFA Fita Lane. There you go. Unknown manager appointed. I'm unknown. You guys will know my name soon. And then just a little heads up. I'm not going to be making a video with my face and all that stuff. So I just wanted to let you guys know Juventus did win the Serie A. I mean, you guys probably already know this, but I said I would cover it. So here I am. I'm covering it right now. Juventus won the Serie A. Top four positions are pretty much basically already done and said. So, I mean, once the match stays keep going on, I'll just keep updating and see how they finish off in like second, third, fourth, obviously. And then who gets relegated, who makes it to the Europa League and so on. So, yeah. As always, you guys know I'm gonna cover that. And oh look, I made it on the 29th of June. Oh goodness, that was almost a month ago. What's today? Today's the 27th. I made it at almost a month ago, just so you guys know. I made it at 11:41 p.m. You can tell I was very bored. And you know, we'll just do progress number 2. Preseason tournament invite. Of course I'm gonna advance to invites. Champions Trophy. We want the most money possible, and we want to play against the best team. We do want to play against the best teams, of course. But this one, ooh, this one gives a lot of money. We're gonna go with this one just because it gives the most money. We need money to buy players like Messi, Ronaldo, De Bruyne, Pogba. Look at this. I already have 6 notifications. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. And let's see what else we got. We go to Central. Sorry, I had to cut off my mic real quick, but I'm back. Okay, that was the office. Finances, profit zero, transfer budget 14.83 mil, and wage budget of 216. Edit manager, my career, browse jobs, season. I'm just familiarizing myself with this before I go on. You know what, I'm gonna land this video here, and I'm gonna start a brand new video after this just to make sure it uploads correctly. And that's when I'm going to start my career. So I'm just going to finish familiarizing myself real quick with this. So Central, we have no notifications. Our standings, we are at the very top, of course, as always. Training, we're going to do training on our players. We do want them to do training. And my dog is scratching himself. Stop scratching yourself. Okay, how about this? We'll update my squad right now as well. Team sheets, transfers, striker, 10 new updates. Transfer history, search. Oh, this always gets me so excited, the transfer. That's my favorite part of career mode. You know what? This is not a bad team at all. I do like pace on the wings. So let's go formation. We're going to do the formation 4-3-2-1 as always. Lolly, yes. He's kind of slow, but I mean, it's career mode. They advance. I'm not going to deal with Watson. He has 41 pace right now. 82 pace on the right back. That's okay. That's cool. Any other speedsters in the team? It appears not. Oh my gosh. Shoot, Diakby. I'm going to switch him out for this guy right here. And then I'll do... probably... yes, this guy for Amiobi. 91 right back. Okay, then this left back is getting kicked out then. And then we'll go ahead and switch him for this guy. 84 pace for Striker Walker. Oh, but look at the rating. Okay, I'll have to deal with that later. Right mid 84. We have a lot of, we have a quite a good chunk of speedsters in here, I'm not gonna lie. And obviously they're all gonna be good, so we're probably gonna use them all. And then Watson, I said I was gonna replace him. How about Semedo or Carvalho? I'll do Semedo. And then defending, Semedo has 71. Oh, never mind, let's do that. What's defending? 53 defending. Okay, I don't want to have too many defenders. This guy definitely has to take over. And yeah, I'm gonna want to put this guy in striker just because he's 22. This guy's already 31. He's had his gameplay, and we're gonna sub those two guys out, of course. And Carvalho, is he better shooting? Better shooting, better passing, better defending and physical. We will sub him out. Oh wait, no. This guy had way better. Never mind. Goalie, 67, 75, of course. All right, now let's do center backs. I had a center back here. 30 pace. Jeez. 36 pace. Okay, that's going to be my number one priority. Getting defenders. I feel like up top, I'm pretty good. I have lots of pacey guys. Midfield is well-rounded. And left and right backs are good. All I need are center backs. So, would you like to save changes? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna upload this, guys. I'm gonna upload this right now. I'll be back with another video as soon as possible, right after this one uploads. I mean, I'm gonna start it either way. So, thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you guys did like what you see, and give it a thumbs up. So, I'll be right back.